Hey guys, welcome, and today I'm going to be playing Resident Evil 7 The Beginning Hour, which is the demo to the game, because I'm not too sure on the game. I'm not too good with horror games. Horror movies, it's fine. Horror games, not so much. Just spawned in, so let's get to it. I shall dash them against the stones. Anything on the back? No. Yeah, it says at the start it says to get out of the house, man, which I think I can do. I don't have a videotape. I clicked on the piano, it gave me a little bit of a jump. Because I know what kind of. I've seen some videos on this, I know what kind of game it is. Stairs. That helps. Okay, you guys really need to do some renovations to your house. That's a pretty interesting picture. Oh, I got a shadow. That's great. What were they trying to do here? To go somewhere, I'm just walking around. Ooh, this is absolutely nothing. Great. What was that? Oh, come on. I've already seen that photo. And that one. And that one. Okay. We got some bolt cutters. What was that? Okay, I thought someone's gonna be behind me. What is this cow? It's fucking gory, man. Oh, bolt cutters. That's what the boss is. Obviously, that's it. Chip chop snip chop. Right, let's go next. Oh, house footage. We gotta go back to the lounge room. That's it. Yeah, everything's moving on. Flashing light up there. In the room. See what this is. It's Clancy again. Abandoned house. June the 1st. It's the haunted house rehearsal. So I'm guessing they're doing a haunted TV brochure.
Boo!
Oh, Jesus.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
it's so dark.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
So is this the house,
right? This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Stop fucking dissing.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Jesus.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem.
I can.
Tonight on the sewer gate.
Physics.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Okay.
Ecstatic.
What is this? That's one of those. Do you think you put like your hose on? I think it is. Can I go in?
rolling?
No.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I couldn't open it either, buddy.
Get out of the way.
Oh, look at this competition, boys.
It's locked.
It's not locked anymore.
After you.
Well, that was easy
fixed. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Is it haunted? No. It's probably creepy fucking people.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Ooh. Ooh. What's happening there? It's like pain.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Missing family? Is that the family I saw on the photo?
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, Jeez. Not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Cool.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
The fuck?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Its eye is glowing.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
I hear your mouth.
Andre! Andre!
Oh my
Clancy,
God.
You see where Andre went?
He's lost.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
I'm staying with you.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
A good cameraman?
You stick with me.
You're always fucking making fun of me. You bastard. What is it? Oh. Okay.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No, man. Fucking no walls. Still, no. Are you gonna open the door? So.
Andre!
You had to use the door handle. I didn't understand that.
Where the fuck is he?
Something moving around here? On the roof? No?
Andre, where are you, man?
Come in there. Why isn't there a cassette? See, look, it's the family. Guy, he looks fucking. He looks so. Like, he hates his life. That's
what the
what
hell?
He looks like. Oh, what did you see?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay. I don't like this dark room, man. Yeah, I figured out how to crouch. No. There's a wall there. I'm guessing you want me to go first? Okay.
You first.
Oh, yeah, you
need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
You first. You're probably fucking shooting your pants right now. Jesus. Is that Andre? Can you come down, please?
What do you see? What is it?
Andre? Oh. Oh, good. Get off me. Get him off. Okay, who's that? Where's my friend? Am I playing Clancy? Like, where's my friend? Wait, how did that get? I should dash you against the stand. What's that time? Why can't I just turn on the light? This one. out of there this time. Step up table. Little coffee table. Oh, I can't jump down. But Jesus, get me the fuck out of here. Excuse me, sir. That's some voodoo shit. Mannequin, that piece of come on, I was waiting for this huge fucking.
Phil! We gotta get the hell out of here! Come on!
Jesus. That's a bad ending. Is there another ending? Well, that was the trailer, well not the trailer, the demo for Resident Evil 7. I think if I actually played the full game, I would shit my pants. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll post another video soon.